When it comes to weddings, rational human beings become spending zombies, mindlessly handing over cash without considering the cost. So here are a few tips to help you have an amazing, but fiscally responsible, wedding. I know what you're thinking. Screw you, weird little National Post lady, for trying to ruin my dreams. I've been fantasizing about this since childhood. You're not correct down there, but I'm not correct up here, so we can make this work.
You think?
But remember your other dreams. Home ownership, maybe kids. Discuss your financial goals with your future spouse and determine what your priorities are. We want to pay off our mortgage sooner, so we're going to have a destination wedding. We're going to live off love. So we're going to have a petting zoo, and we're going to serve lobster stuffed with steak, stuffed with lobster, and have a chocolate-covered priest. List your expenses. The venue, the food, the
dress, the tux, the photographer, the videographer, the flowers, the transportation, the favors, the makeup, decorations, the invitations, DJ, programs, just for the wedding party.
And cake. Then set a realistic budget. We'll save more than 15% by having a winter wedding. I will regret not having whale rides at our wedding for the rest of my life. Ooh, I really hope instead of rice, the guests throw money. Prioritize what and who you want at the wedding, and then toss the rest. We'll skip the cake and use an iPod instead of a DJ, and then we can hire a really great photographer. My dad's dentist would be super upset if he's not invited. You don't need to start your married life off in debt. Prioritize marriage, not the wedding.